So lastly, a smoke bomb test goes inside the fireplace.